have mercy on me, O God, according to your unfailing love, according to your great compassion, blot out my transgression. Wash away all my iniquity, cleanse me from all my sin. For I know my transgression, and my sin is always before me. Against you only have I sinned, done what is evil in your sight, so that you are proved right when you speak, and justified when you judge. Surely I was sinful at birth, surely I was sinful at birth. Surely you desire truth, truth in the inward parts, and you teach me wisdom, wisdom in the innermost place. With hyssop make me clean, wash me white than snow. Oh, let me eat joy and gladness, let the bones you have crushed rejoice, and hide your face from my sin, and blot out all my iniquity. Steadfast spirit within me, create in me a clean heart, oh God, and renew a right spirit within me. Transgresses your ways, and sinners will turn back to you. Save me from the guilt upon me, Lord. saves me. And my tongue will sing of your righteousness, O Lord, the God who saves me. Open up my lips and I will declare your praise. Sacrifices, but surely I would bring it. You do not take pleasure in offerings, O Lord, but the sacrifices of God are a broken spirit and a contrite heart. Lord will never despise a broken spirit and a contrite heart. The sacrifices of God are a broken spirit and a contrite heart. The Lord will never despise a broken spirit and a contrite heart.